Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated.
Yeah! hia he tino honore a rātai mā, kua naro ki te karana o hine nui te poe. Haere atura ki te ako atu ki a rātai mā, i pōhiri mai rā i a koutou. Haere, haere, haere atura. Tūpoho ke raru ana mātou me tō whānau whānui tēnei rā. Nau mai, haere mai, haere mai rā.
Graduates, please be seated. E ngā iho iho o ngā maunga whakahi, ngā mātā waka o ngā tōpito katoa o te ao. Tōia mai o koutou waka kia whakanui ai ngā ākona ka whakawhiwhia ki a rātou tohu i tēnei rā. Nau mai, haere mai ki te heringa waka. Tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou katoa. Friends, whānau and supporters, welcome to our Te Heringa Waka Victoria University of Wellington graduation ceremony. Before we commence the formal ceremony, there are a couple of acknowledgements and announcements I would like to make. Firstly, if you haven't already downloaded your official graduation program, the QR code is on the screen now. This will become a record of the event, but also assist you with the procedures for the ceremony and other interesting information. We encourage you to post or share your photos of today's ceremony and tag the university on your socials. The social media handles are on the screen. We also encourage you to like or love the photos you see so that more of our whānau can share your memories today. So, let's have a practice. Grab your phone. Don't pretend like you don't have a phone. Open it up and take a selfie. Take a selfie with the person next to you and upload it onto your socials. And tag the university so that we can all share your memories of today's fabulous celebration. I'd like to thank you to the trumpeters, Daniel Dalgleish, Lena Krakowiak, Thomas Metz, and Dixian Xu on piano for their performance of Processional Fanfare by Douglas Lilburn. And thank you to Ngai Tauira Kapahaka for welcoming our graduates into the auditorium. I would also like to thank our band this morning, Pacifica Tune. We will now sing the national anthem. The words will appear on the screens. The singing will be led by Candice Chung, accompanied by Dixian Xu on the piano. Please stand and welcome Candice and Dixian. Please be seated. Morena, good morning, and welcome to this graduation ceremony for Te Wāhanga Waihanga Hoahoa, the Faculty of Architecture and Design Innovation, and Te Wāhanga Tātai Hauora, the Faculty of Health. I am Professor Rawania Higgins, Deputy Vice-Chancellor Māori and Engagement, and your MC for this ceremony. I am delighted you could join us this morning to celebrate the achievements of your family member, friend or colleague. As well as being proud spectators, you are also formal witnesses to these official proceedings. A very warm welcome also to whānau and friends throughout Aotearoa and from across the globe viewing these proceedings via our live stream. I would now like to introduce to you the Chancellor of Te Heringa Waka, Victoria University of Wellington. This is a role that dates back to the Middle Ages when the first universities were established. The Chancellor is the Chair of the University Council, which is the governing body responsible for setting the university's strategic direction. Nō reira, e te whakamininga, homai te pakipaki mo te manukura o te Heringa Waka, ladies and gentlemen, the Chancellor, John Allen.
Ena mana, ena reo, ena iwi. Nā mā tā waka o te motu. Koutou nā ākonga ka whakanuia e tēnei rā. Nau mai, haere mai, piki mai ki tēnei hui whakapūmo. Toia mai o koutou waka ki te Heringa Waka. Tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou katoa. Kia ora tātou, ko John Allen, tōku inua. As Chancellor, it's my very great pleasure to welcome you to this event. It's a celebration. It's a celebration of our graduates, their work and achievement. It's a celebration of those who have supported our graduates, their whānau friends and the many others that have enabled them to get to this point today. And it's a celebration of our academic and professional staff at this university who have supported that endeavour. So given it's a celebration, I expect lots of energy, lots of noise, lots of dance, lots of movement as we recognise the significant achievements. Let me say that's a good start, but we could probably pick it up as we go through, all right? So just keep that sort of energy flowing through the morning, because our students, our graduates particularly, deserve it today. I know that we are living in a difficult time, and I know that many people feel that universities are sort of out of date and irrelevant, and people watching the procession of the Brains Trust behind me might have thought they'd sort of stumbled on some strange medieval sect. But the truth about universities is this, that we stand in a tradition of thousands of years of learning from multiple cultures, great faith traditions across our planet. And all of that is locked up in this group behind me, all of that knowledge. And then every year a new generation of students arrives with their particular issues, the particular challenges of the day. And those two things crash, or sort of delicately meld. There's a little bit of nudging, but delicately meld together. And that's where the alchemy, the excitement of a university actually arrives. It's that energy, that spark, that inspiration, that opportunity that we are celebrating today. Now, I know that the times are challenging. I know that there are people writing books about the end times. People are writing books about the age of revolution. There are people in our community who are struggling. There are crises in health. There are crises in housing. There are crises in all kinds of areas. And across our planet, we see challenges of war, challenges of plague, challenges of how we're going to feed our population, the challenge of climate, which is existential to the planet. And so it's hard for people to get into the sort of celebration mode when we are confronting those sorts of challenges. I thought I'd read you a little poem, which might be a bit of a downer, but just hold with it for a moment. It's a short poem, and it was written by a New Zealand poet. And he said this, "Alone we are born and die alone, but see the red gold cirrus over snow mountain, upon a mountain upland road. Ride easy, stranger, surrender to the sky your heart of anger. And the reason that I chose that little poem is this, that it seems to me at the moment with the new technologies and all of the challenges that we have, that people are losing their sense of community, that people are losing their sense of togetherness, that they are becoming isolated, that they are becoming lonely, and they are becoming angry. And so what I want to commit this ceremony in particular to, because of the disciplines that we are representing here, is the building of community, is the rebuilding of the sense of community in Aotearoa, New Zealand, that we have had and that we can have and that we will have. Because I want to say that the universities, and this university in particular, stands against the efforts to divide and disintegrate the relationships of community which are foundational to this country and its future success. I want to say that this university... that this university stands for knowledge and expertise and understanding that is shared across community. I want to tell you that the university believes in creating an environment in which people can have the sorts of conversations that need to be had across our communities to take us forward. And I want to say that this university is celebrating the independent thinking and capability for independent thinking that we believe our teachers have created in the minds of our graduates. So they're not going to be worried by AI, they're not going to be worried by deep fakes or fakes, because they can think for themselves. Now, yeah, I would have gone hooray at that point, but nonetheless, I thought... I thought that was quite a dramatic statement in this age when nobody seems to think at all, let alone think for themselves. And what I would say to you is more than that, they understand that collaboration is needed across academic disciplines, but across the community, if we are going to be successful. So that's what universities stand for. You know, we've got a law that tells us what we're meant to do, and then we've got what we actually do. And what we're told we have to do is get people to think for themselves. We've got to be a repository for knowledge and expertise. We've got to act as a critic and conscience of society. And to do that, we've got to conduct world-class research and provide world-class learning. What we actually do is unleash the potential in people. What we actually do is create a foundation from which societies can both benefit and through which societies can flourish. And I want to recognise all of our graduates today. I want to recognise the enormous potential that you offer. If you were thinking in the downer category when you were hearing all that bleak stuff and that little bleak poem, think of it rather as a call to action. Think of it rather as a call to action that we have to act. We have to act now, and we have to act in our communities if we are going to be successful as a nation. And here's the thing. The disciplines here are foundational to our ability to be successful. Yes, we know there's a health crisis. We know we need our health professionals and health policy advisors and health thinkers and health actors, and I'm delighted to be adding to the ranks of those people and recognising the ranks of those people today. And goddamn, we should be supporting them financially, not the university, because we don't have any money either. But it would be nice to think that the community would support them, the society would support them, the government would support them. It's a fantastic group of people. Wait, there's more. There's architects and designers here, people who can build housing that's actually sort of solid and stands up and is warm and is comfortable and is cheap and is affordable. They can do that stuff. They've got radical new thinking about how to do it. They can, I don't know, compartmentalise and deconstruct and reconstruct. They can do all kinds of things within that sort of academic sense. In the design space, we can help people engage with new technologies. We don't all have to be afraid of the technologies that are coming at us, we can help people actually engage with them. It is a fantastic discipline which is adding real value in community building in this country. And then we've got our innovators. In fact, we're all innovators, really, aren't we? There's an innovator in all of us. We've got people who are thinking differently about the future, people who are trying to create the future in different ways, build it with the different building blocks and skills we have. And here's the thing, that to do all of that demands different thinking. To do all of that demands all of our energies. To do all of that demands collaboration across cultures, across religions, across all kinds of elements of our society. And when we do all of that, this place is going to be unbelievable. Aotearoa is going to be unbelievable. So, graduates, no pressure. But we're looking to you to basically transform this planet, transform this country first, and maybe transform this city as well. We want you to put people at the heart of everything you do and think about. We want you to build community because that is what will hold them together. We want you to continue to think for yourselves, but also to work collaboratively to deliver change. And we want you to be able to talk with each other and across with different perspectives and keep learning as you go. So here's the simple injunction from today. It's a little poem, well, I'm not going to give you a whole poem, it's just a line from a poem by Mary Oliver, who was an American poet, absolutely wonderful. If you want to, if you get inspired by this little line, go back and read Mary's poem. It's a poem called Summertime. And the last line of it is this: what are you going to do with your one wild and precious life? And I want to leave that with you. What are you going to do? And you're faced with challenges, you've got skills, you've got energy, you've got friends, you've got people you can lean on and trust in your whānau and friends. You know you can make a difference because you've made a difference in the lives and success that you've had to date. I'm delighted to be celebrating with you. The reason I'm optimistic about the future is because of you. Nō reira, tēnā koutou, kia ora mai, tēnā tātou katoa.
The Chancellor will now recognise the graduates as listed in the graduation program. Will all degree, diploma and certificate graduates please stand?
You should do this because this is when you actually graduate. I, John Allen, Chancellor of Te Haringa Waka, Victoria University of Wellington, would like to formally recognise the persons whose names are entered in the presentation of graduates, the degrees, diplomas and certificates they're appearing, and confirm that they have been admitted to these degrees, diplomas and certificates in this university. Congratulations to you all. As graduates, you may now put on your trenches.
Graduates, please be seated. We now move on to honouring the graduates listed in the program. Each graduate will be called to the stage to be congratulated, beginning with the award of the degree of Doctor of Philosophy. The Vice-Chancellor, Professor Nick Smith, will read the summary. The Chancellor will congratulate these graduates.
As we've just heard, with energy, with enthusiasm, with eloquence, and even with poetry, universities have a fundamental role in enriching knowledge, creativity, and the diverse ways we can understand the world. And as the challenges that the Chancellor's just talked about, research and evidence and expertise is one of the key contributions that we can make. Our doctoral graduates achieve academically at the highest level, contributing in that domain. Their research provides insights into some of the major and increasingly existential questions that our society faces. Again, as we've just heard, it is so often difficult in our current world to separate expertise from opinion. Yet these graduates have spent years doing exactly that. They can help us understand the past, the present, and possible futures. They're independent thinkers and makers who are actively engaged as global citizens. They are extraordinary products of this university, and we are very proud of what they've done, and we're very proud to know them. The short summaries that I'll now share give only a glimpse of the impact of their work. They do, however, show the significant issues that the next generation of scholars, professionals, and teachers are pursuing. Would the doctors of philosophy please come forward? Sir Peter Afsari. Sir Peter investigated the relationship between creative city development and the concepts of place and placemaking. She drew on the conceptual framework of creative placemaking to analyse how creative city policies and practices in Wellington could transition towards more localised and place-based development. Chancellor, I present Sir Peter Afsari to the degree of Doctor of Philosophy in Architecture. Zuzu Amaziga Montero. Zuzu examined the experiences of wearing bras after surgery for breast cancer. Her work informs the creation of custom 3D knitted bras with the goal of fostering inclusivity and empathy in bra design and the manufacturing process. Chancellor, I present Zuzu Amaziga Montero to the degree of Doctor of Philosophy in Design Studies. Katrina Fraz. Katrina's research critiqued how nurses respond to social injustice have been shaped by societal structures and non-nursing interests. She found that nurses' voices, actions, and knowledge have all been undermined. Her work identifies the conditions that prevent nurses from working authoritatively in the socio-political realm to improve health and well-being. Chancellor, I present Katrina Fryers to the degree of Doctor of Philosophy in Nursing. Sophie Duram. Sophie undertook her research as a joint degree at this university and the University of Copenhagen. Her work looks at the intersection of art practice and the concept she calls spatial commoning, where land is not owned but held collectively for the common good. She asks how the practice of curating collective artistic practices might assist with longer and more open experiences of community building. Chancellor, I present Sophie Duram to the degree of Doctor of Philosophy in Architecture. Camilla Vashne. Camilla explored the relationship between two aspects of regenerative architecture, carbon sequestration and habitat provisioning. She investigated how to integrate vegetation into building design to create a built environment that can capture carbon and provide habitats for biodiversity. Chancellor, I present Camille Vachonnet to the degree of Doctor of Philosophy in Architecture.
You will notice that our new doctoral graduates have now moved to sit with the university staff. This acknowledges their academic achievement and welcomes them to the College of Academics. Ho mai anō te pakipaki. We now move to congratulate graduates from Te Wāhanga Tātou Hauora, the Faculty of Health. The Chancellor will congratulate these graduates. Director of the School of Nursing, Midwifery and Health Practice, Associate Professor Kathy Holloway, will announce each graduate. Associate Dean students, Dr. Jill Wilkinson, will present their certificates.
Chancellor, will the Masters of Health please come forward? Raymond Lofa. Robin Levinge. Sarah Mahapur. Will the Masters of Health Psychology please come forward? Sophia Stedman. Vi Tran. Will the Masters of Nursing Practice please come forward? Chloe Crawford. Nicole Getty. Julia Liu. Gabrielle O'Connell. Tahani Kale Scanlon. Rebecca Yanasiri. Will the Masters of Nursing Science please come forward? Mary Jish. Michelle Lawrence. Paolo Lorenzo Macapilli. Tracy McLeod. Melissa Riddell. Roslyn Thomas. Dorothy Wright. Will the Bachelor of Health, also graduating with a Bachelor of Commerce, please come forward? Ashley Horton. Will the Bachelor of Health, also graduating with a Bachelor of Arts, please come forward? Rachel Gooden. Will the Bachelor of Health please come forward? Tina Jane Anderson. Megan Barge. (Clears) Bella Batterton. Alexandra Bodie. Samuel Jackson Terry Brown. Brooke Boulder. Sophia Candler. Hannah Catlow. Isabella Clegg. Lillian Coombe. Lana Darwitt. Ella Fionati. Lucy May Forrestal. Nagisti Gibramickel. Alicia Elizabeth Gilmore Schuschlag. Sarah Guthrie. Renee Hamilton. Carter Harrison. Emma Hockley. Bernice Holford. Emma Johnson. Ebru Sena Karatas. Hannah Kells. Ariana Kotrosos. Gemma Lawson. Kelly Lee. Zara Lloyd Morell. Kerry Loveridge. Avril Mathers. Ella McGovern. Grace McGibbon. Kate Nelson. Brianna O'Malley. Caitlin Pierce. Lolesetta Fa'alego Fa'alo'o Posa. Lily Paul Cartmel. Iris Ruetti Gold. Susa Robertson Burns. Emily Rowe. Nina Shepherd. Anusha Singh. Thomas Smith. Denise Tornall. Tamara Turnbull. Catherine Velasco Figueroa. Christine Angelica Viennes. Karis Watson. Well, our very first Bachelors of Midwifery, please come forward. Alex Allen. Greta Anderson. Gemma Baines. Rebecca Borneman Santa Maria. Hannah Buckley. Caitlin Chapman. Annie Chen. Jess Drysdale. Maisie Gordon. Ella Hard. Andrea Houlihan. Harriet Jeffries. Holly Moore. Woo! Anahira Nātai. Megan Perkins. Hayley Phillips. Emma Sampson. Mary Jane Smith. Emin Simons. Will the postgraduate diplomas in health please come forward? Milinetta Kalfusi. Elisa Krista Langatan. Will the postgraduate diplomas in health psychology practice please come forward? Olivia Bloom. Brianna Boyle. Kavindra De Silva. Patrice Forgeson. Sahail Kashkari. Will the postgraduate diplomas in nursing science please come forward? Marcia Apatu. Yeah. Jeremy Doroteo Babo. Charlie Chakala Kalal Dennis. Taylor Henderson. Natalie Kerr. Cassandra Danette Rommel. Rebecca Stern. Will the postgraduate certificates in nursing science please come forward? Athisha Anson. Tracy Grant. Anne-Marie Harper. Laya Gulanan. Leia Teresa Leo Alafayo. Umina. Duracell Mark Olasso. Melissa Teal. Yay. Pius Antoni Oye. This next degree is being awarded posthumously. It will be accepted by Cassius Caressa, Julius Caressa, Indaya Tave. Master of Health, Brooke Caressa. Chancellor.
Our first interlude this morning is a performance of Viva La Vida and Tiger Rag by the New Zealand School of Music Te Kōki Brass Quintet. Please welcome Maya O'Connell, Lena Krakowiak, Thomas Metz, Leo Reed and Sam Zhu. Thank you. E te toko rima a Hine Pūtehue, ngā mihi nui ki a koutou. Thank you to the brass quintet, who needs Coldplay when we have the School of Music. We now move to honouring graduates from Te Wāhanga Waihanga Hoahoa, the Faculty of Architecture and Design Innovation. The Pro-Chancellor, the Honourable Marion Street, will congratulate these graduates. The Dean of the Faculty, Professor Robin Phipps, will announce each graduate. Associate Dean, students, Dr. Michael Dudding will present their certificates.
Pro-Chancellor, will the Masters of Architecture professional please come forward? Nicholas Greenslade. Margie Gutan. Lisa U. Rhea Patel. Courtney Rouse. Chelsea Rose. Noah Wilkinson. Will Will the Masters of Interior Architecture please come forward? Sylvan Ng. Chunan Lu. Ivana Phillip. Will the Bachelor of Architecture Studies, also graduating with a Bachelor of Building Science, please come forward? Phoebe Harris. Will the Bachelor of Architectural Studies, also graduating with a Graduate Diploma in Designed Environments, please come forward? Louis Spahn. Will the Bachelors of Architectural Studies please come forward? Caitlin Abbott. Zanita Arnold. Wills Atkinson Moses. Quinn Barker Garters. Tessa Barry. Michael Butterman. Sam Beard. Bridget Buick. Dan B. Bong. Sarah Braid. Steffi Burra. Jed Cameron. Ryan Campbell. Luken Zhao. Cruz Carter. Amy Chatter. Stanley Chen. Laura Colton. Amy Coombs. Bailey Crabb. Kate Cranny. Lachlan Crow. Mark Cunningham. Eunice De Castro. Isabella Delaney. Siobhan Dodd. Nina Donaldson. Fahira Dutta. Levy Evans. Tyler Florence. Luke Gray. Maddie Vay de Deist. Emily Hall. Amber Holton. Paige Hewitt. Catherine Hall Rochi. Henry Isaacs. Charlie Jackson. Caitlin John. Lisa Carmen. Ella Calder. Manret Kaur. Ashley Keach. Logan Kendall. Lauren Kendon. Oscar Kingan. Ella Knutson. Lucy Kokich. Rawal Luxman. Kendall Lee. Jennifer Lewis. Olivia Lewisman. Keith Lefting. Oscar Melpass. Jeffenu Manulu. Sinead Manning. Zoe Mason. Jodie McCall. Oscar McConchy. Rachel McDougall. Sarah McLeod Venu. Jason McGilchy. Hannah Merritt Kaufman. Sophie Miller. Abigail Moonlight. Lucy Moore. Alec Mudgway. Juliet Newman. Sam Nesbitt. Luca Noax. Charlie O'Connell. Johanna Overweel. Sammy Park. Livy Parker. Angus Rainey. Gav Rana. Rohana Reska. Holly Reed. Misha Richardson. Naomi Robbins. Cameron Ross. Jack Ryan. Sarah Sanjay Sully. George Selkied. Anthony Scheider. Olivia Short. Shamira Schneiders. Lucy Stokes. Lucy Tomlinson. Yeah. Fenik Toth. Amy Usher. Millicent Charlotte Grace White. Scarlett Walker. Shenhe Wang. Tim Ward. Lily Florence Watts. Kelly Wilson. Max Robert Young. Will the Bachelors of Building Science please come forward? Melissa Bully. Claudia Corzon Hobson. Alicia Faddy. Charles Fogarty. Dominic Griswell. Lewis Horder. Hamish James. Stephen Lee. Will Mattison. Hannah McGregor. Jack McKinney. Seth Nicholson. Ben Nordvist. Callum Potter Humphreys. Timothy Zaktaito. Jack Trenneman. Sydney Williams. Will the Bachelors of Design Innovation, also graduating with a Bachelor of Commerce, please come forward? Kate Pilkington. Will the Bachelors of Interior Innovation, Bachelors of Design Innovation, please come forward. Claudel Abbott. Chloe Ackleboom. Frankie Anderson. Tasman Anil. Elaine Barnett O'Ung. Rayleigh J. Tawaba Otos. Evie Bell. Olivia Brandness McClellan.
Our second interlude this morning is a performance by the Te Herenga Waka Victoria University Samoan Students Association. Ho mai te pakipaki, please welcome them to the stage.
whawhetai leve lover, tele lover. Thank you to the Victoria University Samoan Student Association. The Chancellor will now congratulate further graduates from Te Wahanga Waihanga Hoahoa, the Faculty of Architecture and Design Innovation. The Dean of the Faculty, Professor Robin Phipps, will return to announce each graduate. Associate Dean, students, Dr. Michael Dudding, will return to present their certificates.
Chancellor, will the Bachelors of Design Innovation please come forward? Alice Bratley. Mackenzie Brown. Ashley Buckley. Kelly Chang. Dan Clarkson. Ruby Coley. Martha Coltman. Patricia May Coraldi. Toby Crest. Fionn D. Hood Nogorov. Danielle D'Antoni. Grace Devonshire. Jaden Duffy Bergman. Brianna Edgar. Max Forville. Sophie Fenn. Kelly Fernandez. Mitch Fisher. Leah Fleming. Jacqueline Fong. Madison Fortune. Mason Garner. Rosanna George. Elise Gillespie. Emily Gleason. Rosie Hale. Caitlin Hanna. Julia Henderson. Lucy Hitchcock. Ruby Holling. Scarlett Hong. Edith Hopkinson. Jack Horsville. Charlotte Huskinson Young. Shannon Hutching Bell. Sophie James. Jessica Jervis. Bishi Young. Sudha Kadapara. Isaac McKinley. Lucy Knott. Elliot Lethman. Adam Leach. Jordan Leung. Dara Lindsay. Aldara Lizard Rees. Paris Manakia. Maya Mason. Ogun Mataranga. Grace Margaret McCarthy. Hussein Shea Milkogan. Bailey McCallick. Ruby Millard. Rain Mill. Imelda Morgan. Angus Muir. Sam Niles. Zach Patterson. Ben Pulbrow. Francesca Pollock. Lisa Preston. Ruby Pullen. Scarlett Reeve. Jess Reed. Lawrence Reed. Gabriel Rees. Alana Rind. Nile Satya. Monty Enzo Sulchin. Kate Seeger. Kate Seeger. Efesen Safisha Araya. Yan Song. Pedro Solster Leston Martins. Amy Southern. Sylvie Spedden. Kolba Sefcik. Shinyui Tang. Casey Tenenbaum. Alice Thompson. Isabel Tong. Sophie Torrington. Robin Van Vuren. Chiang Wong. Wai Hung Wong. Angus Watson. Jacob Watson Jones. Tom Wellington. Wayaria Willaber Viljoen. Aidan Wong Runfurley. Izzy Wharton. Casey Wright. Ashley Cheong. Shawnee Shiao. Anu Zhao. Jinglei Zhao. Yui Zhu. Qian Zhong.
Traditionally, each graduation ceremony features an address by one of our newest graduates who speaks on behalf of their peers. This honour is awarded to someone who, during their time at the university, has exemplified the qualities we seek to instil in all our graduates. This morning's address will be given by Anahera Ngātai, no Ngāti. Kia ora e te whānau. So this morning's address will be given by Anahera Ngātai, ngō Ngāti Porou me Tainui, who has graduated with a Bachelor of Midwifery. Anahera previously studied at Unitech, graduating with a degree in Performing and Screen Arts, majoring in Contemporary Dance. Anahera is grateful to be the recipient of a number of scholarships which have assisted her with her midwifery studies, including the Lero New Zealand Nursing and Midwifery Scholarship, Victoria University of Wellington Bachelor of Midwifery Inaugural Scholarship, and the Todd Scholarship. She has also been recognised for her achievements as the recipient of the Te Tini Arehua Excellence Award in 2022 and 2023, and has been included on the Dean's List for Academic Excellence each year from 2020 to 2023. Anahera has been involved with midwifery at a governance level as the National Student Representative on the New Zealand College of Midwives National Board. Anahera currently works as a lead maternity care midwife with Te Ao Marama Midwives in the Porirua and Hutt Valley regions. She looks forward to a long and fulfilling career serving her community and improving health outcomes for wahine, pēpi and whānau. Nō reira, e te whakamenenga, ho mai te pakipaki mō tēnei uri o Ngāti Porou o Tainui hoki. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Anahera to give the graduate address.
Ko rangi nui ki runga, ko papato nuku ki raro. Ko ngā tangata ki Waenga Nui, te hei Māori ora. Ko te tikanga mitukumihi ki I o mātua kore, ki te kaihanga o ngā mea katoa. Me tukumihi ki ngā mana whenua o te motu nei, ki te ati awa whānui, ki ngā taranaki whānui katoa, ki ngā te toa rangatira, ki ngā te raukawa, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou. Me tuku mihi ki ngā hunga mate, ki ngā tūpuna, ki ngā mate e kawe ana tātou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou. Engāre haere, haere, haere. Whakahoki ki te ao hini noi te pō, āpiti hono, tā tai hono. Te hunga mate ki te hunga mate, tātou te hunga ora ki a tātou. Ki ōku hoa, ki ngā whānau, ki ngā kaiako, ki ngā tangata kua tai mai I tēnei ata, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā tātou katoa. Koe e wariwari he aha tamia nui o te ao, he tangata, he tangata, he tangata. Ko whetu mātarau te maunga, ko awa tere te awa, ko hini rupi te marae, ko Ngāti Porou te iwi, ko Anahera Olsen Ngātai tōku ingoa. Morena everyone. Faculty, staff, friends, whānau, graduates. Today we celebrate new knowledge, growth and achievement. I'm so proud to stand amongst such a diverse group of problem solvers and creative thinkers. Congratulations to the graduates from the Faculty of Health and the Faculty of Architecture and Design Innovation. Your hard work and determination has paid off. We made it. Congratulations to Victoria University and the Faculty of Health on the success of the new Bachelor of Midwifery. For the first time, the university celebrates the graduation of 21 midwives. Thank you to the graduates and to the university for investing in whānau. Thank you for investing in women. I'm immensely proud to note that this year's graduating class is comprised entirely of wahine, a testament to the resilience and power held by all women. We're privileged to see this strength every day in our mahi, but today it is our turn to enjoy the fruits of our labour. Throughout our time at university, 840 babies were brought safely into the world by the hands of this graduating class. I would like to sincerely thank all of the whānau who accepted a student midwife into their birthing space, who allowed us to be present during some of life's most intimate moments. It is in these moments that I've come to understand the true sense of the whakatauki, he aha te mea nui o te ao, he tangata, he tangata, he tangata. What is the most important thing in the world? It is people, it is people, it is people. It is the people around us who have guided us to where we are today. It is the strength of community that allows us to flourish. We thank our friends, our whānau, our bus drivers, bartenders, librarians, cleaners, administration. Thank you to security for keeping us safe on campus. Thank you to our academic leaders. Thank you to student health for looking after our well-being. While today is a celebration of newly learnt knowledge and skills, it is also a celebration of community. Today's success is as much yours as it is ours. Ngā mihi.
Thank you, Anahira. I mean it. Thank you, Anahira. And another round of applause, I think, because this... Thank you. Thank you for reminding us about the importance of community. Thank you for reminding us about the central significance of people as the drivers and instigators and... initiators of all achievement in our communities and in our society. Thank you for recognising the new midwifery class. Thank you for giving us those extraordinary statistics about the immediate impact of that class in the birth of 840 babies and with their whānau and friends. And just think about what the significance of this program is going to be as successive generations of midwives are able to be graduated from our university and apply that skill widely in our community. This morning has been a celebration of your achievements, that is, the achievements of our graduates, and is a formal acknowledgement of your admittance to the community of scholars at this university. Although you may have completed your association with Te Haerenga Waka, Victoria University of Wellington, as a student, you are now officially a valued member of the university's alumni community, and we look forward to staying in touch. Our most distinguished alumni share our pride in your success, and have a few words of wisdom they wanted to share.
Congratulations to all of you. Graduating is a significant milestone in your life, and it's one you'll always remember. It marks a huge achievement. So please, take some time to celebrate your success with the friends and family that have supported you. He kōrero whakamihi anō, ngā manaakitanga pai mō o mahi hei whakamua. Congratulations once again. Best wishes for the work ahead.
Graduating is a milestone. That you and your family should all enjoy it. Live the day.
A big shout out to all the graduates this year, particularly those graduating in the arts and history and in law, and a special mention to my Pacifica brothers and sisters. Congratulations to you all.
The world awaits. You've got all kinds of fabulous lessons, curiosity, hope and exploration. So get out there and get amongst it.
Now's the time to relax a little for a few weeks, but then you got to finish the job. Remember, you had a dream. That's why you started those studies. And you'll be at some crossroads in the future. Don't back down. Be courageous. Give that dream a chance and finish the job.
Congratulations on graduating. You may not even see it as that much of an achievement right now, but when you look back later in life on it, you will see that it genuinely is. Well done.
Kia koutou, kua uratu. Tēnā koutou. Ngā mihi kia koutou. Kawe ngā wawata o ngā mātua. Haere atu koutou ki te ao. Arahina ia tātou katoa. So, congratulations to all the graduates. Go forward and lead us.
I'd like to congratulate all the new graduates. Keep learning. Never let a learning opportunity go by.
Well, you've done it, and you've done it well. Have a bit of a break and have some fun, strenuous or rowdy or soothing. Walk the heifi, invent a cocktail, or sort out your sock drawer.
Yeah, you're here, you've done it. I don't know what obstacles you and your whānau have overcome to be here, but I do know that this is an amazing achievement that will change your life. Your career is going to be an incredible adventure, so take the opportunities, be fabulous, enjoy the ride, and most importantly, be nice to your parents.
This is a huge accomplishment for you all, and I guess you'll have a pause to restock, but it is a really exciting time of your life heading out into the workforce and looking for new career paths.
Well done, everybody, on entering the ranks of the graduates of Victoria University of Wellington, and well done also on the hard work that you've had to perform over the last few years to get to this point. Now it's time to go out and get a job.
E te whakamenenga, kua tai tātou ki te whakamutunga o tēnei whakapōtaitanga. Friends and family, here today, we have come to the end of the formal graduation ceremony. To honour the achievements of our graduates, please stand while both the official procession and the procession of graduates leave the auditorium. Nō reira, tēnā koutou, kia ora mai tātou katoa.